by grace alone somehow I stand. Where even angels fear to tread, invited by redeeming love, before the throne of God above, he pulls me close with veil-scarred hands into his everlasting arms. When condemnation grips my heart and Satan tempts me to despair, I hear the voice that scatters fear. The great I am, the Lord is here. Oh, praise the one who fights for me and shields my soul eternally. With love himself, his perfect, spotless righteousness.